In our second task, we will do a code review, and this is group work. You will be now assigned into groups of two in Blackboard. So team up with your partner, and your purpose is to review basically the code your partner has written last week or the week before, and you kind of try to provide honest feedback to him or her. So generally, we refer to this kind of activity, if it's done systematically, as code review or peer code review. So you should really be honest and constructively give feedback to your partner, as this is really important for the learning process of yourself, but also for your partner. So as you've been now placed in groups of two, you should share the code that you have for one of the first tasks with your partner. So since we are mostly operating in virtual now, you can use a tool like OnlineGDB, a Google Doc, or Office 365. Just paste the code in such that your partner can see the code. And of course, you need to share this document with your partner. Yeah, start to read the code for this first task and think about documentation of the code. Is it well commented? Can you understand what's going on? Try to make some notes, probably into the same file, like the Office 365 file. And once you are completed with the first task, you should talk about it and try to make some notes about your findings. Then you continue with the second task until the time is up. And we will use the last 5 minutes of this blog to discuss overall and share our insights that we have gained. Good luck and enjoy this task.